Tu vois, mais...
I think he got it. That little kid gets $250,000 out of it.
I think he's upside down. No, he's right.
It's very strange.
Too small.
scared at all.
So you don't know her name? Nope. And you don't know what she does?
Nope.
And you don't know what she looks like?
What do you care? We're gonna spend the night building a scale model of the Dukes of Hazzard car.
Actually, I just finished the general that I'm working for Reynolds Trans Am for Smokey the Bandit.
Okay, just promise me you won't bring any of that up tonight.
Why?
Why? You're asking me why a 40-year-old man shouldn't talk about model cars on a first date?
I see your point. The little mystery.
Yeah, that's
she wants to be on TV.
Hold on, speaking of mystery, I am currently the high bidder on an original Mint in the Box Scooby-Doo mystery machine.
What is wrong with you?
I think this one will do her fine.
Maybe she just wants to warn her.
You get in there.
Maybe she just got to be me.
Chelsea, I almost forgot. You knew BFF and I had a one-night stand. When I dumped her, she super glued my nuts back to my thigh and started stalking. Oh, and then I thought maybe I was in love with her and followed me. And then when she came back from there, I thought I was dying and almost asked her to marry me.
Yeah, we put it in story format, but that's not bad.
She's trying that one.
Look,
she's trying it. I think she liked that one.
Yeah, it should fit.
Is she in
there? Her butter's in there.
Thank you. It's just both different. He does not want any shot. Oh, she's gonna fall down. Help her, Tom. She needs help. She's fallen, she can't get up.
That's more of a karma crap.